Hello everyone, this is Wes Special again. Today I do the run glitch with my P90. I show you my class, the PP90 M1. Your secondary weapon must be an MP9, don't forget it, must be an MP9. Your first perk must be extreme conditioning. Your secondary and third perk doesn't matter. Now we do the glitch. Watch the movie. It works also online. Try it out. Now, I put my tactical indecision over here. Yes, and now I do it without glitch. We look how far we can go. How far we can come. I'm tired. I stopped over here. And now we do it with glitch. It's not difficult, you can do it also. Put my tactical indecision over here. And now we do it with glitch. And the glitch is, take your secondary weapon. Your MP9, that's everything. Now, you start with running. Yes, running. In the meantime, you change back to your first weapon, P90. First time I died here. And now you see, I walk, and now I stopped over here. You can see how far, it's much further, 100, 200 meters. I do it one more time for you, and then you must know it. I do it with all guns, watch my movies, I don't lie. Put my tactical indecision over here, and we do the glitch. Let's take your MP9, that's everything, you start running. You change back to your P90 and keep on running. The first time I died over here, you see. Now I keep on running, and this is the enemy zone. And you can take them out. Now, thanks for watching, guys. You must know it now, it's not difficult. Good luck. Bye bye.